It's Saturday, and you know what that means. Welcome everyone to another episode of Stan Hansen Saturday. This is episode number 16. And this week we are going to look back at Stan Hansen versus Austin Idol from the September 12th, 1983 show at the Mid-South Coliseum in Memphis, Tennessee. Austin Idol is defending the CWA International title against Hansen. But before we get to the match, there's a couple of Stan Hansen promos that aired on the TV show leading up to this match. The first one, he has some chewing tobacco with him. He talks about how great it is to be from Texas and how he travels around the world because he's hungry and he doesn't have a lot, but people pay him because they want to see a man like him, a headhunter. And everyone knows about the lariat and how he can take people's heads off. How he broke Bruno Sammartino's neck and has sent so many others to the hospital. He hopes Jerry Lawler and Austin Idol are next. He also wants to take down the Fabulous Ones and says he's there because he's a big man and who takes care of business and kicks ass. He vows to take everyone down. He spits at the thought of Jerry Lawler and Austin Idol being men and chews some more tobacco. He's there to beat someone and will get to the top. The lariat is coming to Memphis. And it's the baddest thing you'll ever see. The second promo starts with Stan Hansen showing us his left arm and warns everyone about his lariat. He says Jerry Lawler, Austin Idol, the Fabulous Ones, and Dutch Mantel better run and hide. He then insults Dutch Mantel, claiming that Dutch isn't from Texas because they don't make his kind there. He's coming to the area to kick the king out and the weird guys and ship them back to Florida. He's heading to Memphis to create a new ruler. He repeats how the lariat has stopped many. He says Lawler never dealt with anyone like him. Hansen then says he's not good looking and doesn't care if people like him or not. He wants everyone's hides. He knows no one in Tennessee, Kentucky, Arkansas, or any surrounding state can stop him. He calls everyone fat and happy, including Lawler, and says he's hungry and will beat everyone. Two great promos leading up to the match. So we go to the match next, and Stan Hansen opens up by attacking Austin Idol as he enters the ringside area. He tosses Idol into the ring post and batters him outside the ring. Hansen then slams Idol into the timekeeper's table a few times. Jimmy Hart is ringside, actually in the ring, cheering him on. Hansen continues his attack on Idol, big elbow across Idol's head, and Hansen heads back into the ring where he runs back and forth off the ropes before heading back to the outside. He elbow drops a fallen Idol. Hansen then tosses a chair as he enters the ring. For no apparent reason, he just tosses a chair into the ring and then it suddenly isn't in the ring. I guess they pulled it out. Hansen gets Idol in the ring and continues his attack. Idol is now bleeding from his forehead. Hansen stomps on Idol's forehead. Knee drops by Hansen follow. Some punches thrown by Hansen followed by a body slam. Idol is getting completely destroyed by Hansen within 50 seconds of this match. Another elbow drop by Hansen and he goes for a pin, but Hansen decides to pick Idol up. Stan then bites Idol's forehead. Hansen then howls at the crowd and continues to beat on Idol. Idol tries to fight back, but Hansen hits him with a few more shots. Hard chop from Hansen. Idol starts to power up. He kicks at Hansen and follows with some chops. Idol punches Hansen and knocks him down. Body slam by Idol. More punches thrown by Idol. So he's finally completely recovered and making a comeback. Idol whips Hansen into the ropes and Stan gets tied up on the ropes. This is where Idol just starts to beat on Hansen. Hart gets up on the ring apron trying to help Hansen. The referee tries to stop Idol from attacking Hansen, who's still hung up on the ropes, but Idol moves him out of the way. Hansen then kicks Idol and that sends Idol into referee Paul Morton. Hansen kicks Idol again and whips him into the ropes and catches him with the lariat. Idol falls to the outside. Hansen then picks up the referee and starts to make him count Idol out. The referee counts out Austin Idol and Hansen wins the CWA International title. Jimmy Hart gets in the ring and starts to celebrate, holding up the title. Hansen shoves Hart out of the way as he continues his attack on Austin Idol. He then uses the belt to beat on Idol. Lance Russell can't believe how crazy Hansen is. Hansen walks out of the ring and yells at the fans and then heads over and yells at Lance Russell. Wild match. Russell then continues to talk about what a bad dude Stan Hansen is as he leaves the arena. Match was pretty short at about 4 minutes, and it was a total beatdown by Hansen, except for that brief moment where Idol was on offense, but for the most part, Hansen just destroyed him, and it was a really great way to set up the rematch. Just a fun, short 4 or 5 minute beatdown by Hansen. I think it's available on YouTube, so if you could find it, definitely check it out. It might actually be on one of the TV shows that they have. A lot of the Memphis TV is actually on YouTube, so you could check that out. Be sure to click the like button and subscribe to the Retro Wrestling YouTube channel. And we truly appreciate that. And remember, every Saturday we celebrate by recapping a Stan Hansen match.